Hey everybody. So
I still can't check that off yet.
Feel like I'm dying. I tried really, really hard to like make this not as laggy and slow as it has been, but I think that this save file is just corrupt, which really sucks. But
Clara? I saw Charlotte. And she looked mad.
Look at those crow's feet by her eyes. And not someone dressed
up like her? She walked right through the wall. And she told me something only I could possibly know.
What?
I said, it's something only I could possibly know.
Not to be rude, but you look horrible.
You don't look so great.
Headache. I think it's the stress. Since I got here, I have been feeling really strange.
Ooh.
You know, hon, I can't... Did you have more to say?
Yes, I did. You ended the conversation very rudely.
Is there any chance...
My Jessie would never put her family through this nightmare. Never.
Everyone else...
You'll think I'm... Not fair. I guess I want to be close to whatever it is that took Jessalyn.
Worth it.
They had their right... Colton had some... Well, hon, he had some issues.
Namely, the issue was that he is a homosexual.
Can you tell me a little about Harper?
She blamed me for what happened to Charlotte.
Blamed you?
On some level, she was convinced it was me. I let it go at first. She was just torn to shreds about the whole thing. But the more time went by, the more disturbed she...
What kind of locket?
I never figured out what
Isn't
she was
this a lie?
One
She's
night,
a liar.
She followed... She put... By the time I got out of the hospital, she was gone. I can't say I wasn't relieved.
Damn, I forgot that detail. This whole family, this generation, just hates each other so much.
You mentioned that Colton had...
To put it delicately, family issues. Never you mind. It has nothing
I thought
to do
this
with
was
what's
just,
going on now.
What happened to Jessalyn?
Why is everyone...
I closed down the entire... I said, sit home or join the search. You get paid either way. Not a soul stayed home. The police recommended a presence here. They said we'd have a better chance of noticing if something was
off.
Let's
see. Here. I saw Charlotte.
No, I saw Charlotte.
Pretty scared.
Yeah, you could say that.
You
just what?
I don't know. This old house is
I saw something really strange.
On my head.
It was Colton talking about
really
how he
strange.
Was straight and only
I did
that.
Too.
What do you think?
Excuse me.
Oh, okay.
Nancy.
Yep, I'm back.
I've heard about the...
My cousin. She died here. When I was a little girl, my mama used to say, after we Thornton's passed, we keep on living right here. Every night would be a beautiful ball with songs and cute boys to dance. She wasn't trying to scare me to death, but nonetheless, I did not sleep well on story nights.
It does sound a little eerie.
Did your mother have a ghost?
Did your mother...
Too much. If she thought there was a ghost about...
Sad. Most people are afraid of ghosts.
She had this weird belief that
I've never
ghosts
I don't remember having
forever.
This conversation, so I'm sorry
they
if I'm quiet. I'm really
time
curious.
To make their peace. If they don't, they get bitter. Real until they forget everything that made them human. And then they slip into the cracks of the world to live with the others.
I think I've heard enough of your ghost stories.
From an accident that happened here years back. Mama called them
years back, like 100 years ago.
I don't want to know. My mama was a good woman, but dang, if she didn't scare me half to death with a regularity.
Colton,
four. Jesse's a gem. Don't tell a soul about that. Nothing
Colton,
big,
he's
so don't
got
go
problems.
Jumping to conclusions. But his parents.
No, he's always struggled
right
because
away.
He's gay.
He's a smart boy, but these fits of paranoia.
Did that ever worry you, considering he was dating your daughter?
A mother always worries. I'm not saying...
Goodbye.
See you later.
Okay.
Can't do that right
now. No, let me in. Let me in!
Haven't done
hey!
That. Haven't done that.
Didn't I open the box? Oh, God. If I...
Hey.
Did you ever meet...
Yeah, I did.
Can you tell
everyone... She was a rare person.
Or...
Just...
I just can't get over how much older...
Clara mentioned...
Happiness has never come easy to me. Clara knows why I went. but still won't let it go.
Now I'm curious, what is the event that made him need counseling?
Do you know much of-
I heard she's in some psych hospital or something.
Did Jessalyn ever say anything about her?
Aren't
you worried that-
Not after all they've done. It's time for them to stop worrying about my approval.
You don't think Jessalyn's coming back, do you? Because you killed her?
What are you and-
Nothing.
You want to know the truth so bad? Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, nice one. Now that I got him all riled up for no reason.
You scared me.
Oh my goodness, there's so much to say. Who?
I saw something-
That's why you couldn't get me in there.
I don't believe in ghosts, but...
That don't...
I'm curious now also, did they all grow up inside that house? Because it's not that big, really, when you think about it.
Did Clara get...
They all got along.
What?
Charlotte was getting ready for her big 21st birthday ball. And at the last minute, went off to what is now the...
After that, what about Clara and Harper?
Clara grew up pretty fat.
What happened?
Plane crash.
Seems like there's a lot of misfortune in the family.
Bad blood brings bad luck.
Savannah said Charlotte was
supposedly
a ghost.
I don't know if she ever even existed.
Then consider yourself lucky.
Have you-
This ghost was my cousin Charlotte, and yes, I saw her. I saw her grow up. I was here the night she died. And I've seen her since, much as I wish that wasn't true.
Who runs the family company?
Clara.
Do you think that's fair?
No.
Would you like to run the company?
Good, sweet nonsense, no. Do not even
What can you tell me?
Charlotte was something special. Just like our Jessalyn.
Sounds like you were close.
She-
What do you think of Colton?
I do not like that shifty little punk.
Me. That's her interactive message boards to me.
With him, something's crooked with the two of them together. I don't know if she can see it or not.
Do you believe in ghosts? I saw the ghost.
You did. You don't look near as bad as most who see her.
I'm not scared of ghosts. I'm a ghostbuster.
She terrifies everybody.
Do you
believe? I don't.
Why not?
I have proof.
What made you call Savannah?
Jessalyn didn't run away, and she wasn't kidnapped.
Savannah? Yeah, she's helping you with a case.
Don't
Yeah,
suppose.
Sure.
Sure, it's 404.
Sure, whatever.
Just so you know, she's gonna be mad at you.
Why?
Dude, we, been a long time since we talked.
Do you know her?
You know Savannah?
I did, once.
And now?
And now I don't.
I swear-
I told you. Life don't play by the rules here.
Is it true that you have a questionable past?
Yes.
What?
It's not a fun-
No,
I know what you meant. I took a tour of the seasons. My debt is paid, that's all. The nerve you got.
How did you meet?
We went to the same. I'll take that as a compliment and an in.
How long
ago? A while. Gone now.
What?
All sorts. Savannah had this way of reading. One day I finally asked, what is it you need to know so bad? You know what she said?
What?
What a good story.
What was the book?
That was the crazy thing. It was the Thornton family book of names. Births, deaths, marriage, and so on. Going way back.
Why would she-
Why?
So-
One of those people who met her was Savannah. Ask her. After
no,
that,
I don't think I'll do
she
that.
She became obsessed with Thornton Hall. We got to know each other. I fell for her like a Black Tuesday banker. In the end-
Okay, like, why were you researching the family?
After Charlotte died. That's when something I always knew, long as it's been growing. The Thornton- I used to think I was on the side of good.
And now?
What do you think?
I think you are.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, okay.
What did you mean about-
You wouldn't know by looking around here. Seeing the state-
What's-
The Thornton-
And you think one part of the family have more to do with this than the other?
I-
Okay.
See you later.
We're gonna go talk to Harper, and then we're gonna do some puzzling. And also get that box.
Quick, I haven't got all day.
Do you know why singing
did it upset?
Quite a... Did you
know?
Oh, I already...
Why?
Because I want... And I...
No.
Yeah!
Are you the...
What answer... Oh, now that I can't help you with.
Can you tell me a little more about Clara?
I could, but as... So why don't you go ask her about her daddy?
Ooh, why don't I?
What do you know about Clara?
She's cold. She's a... Ask her about Jessalyn. See how she reacts. Not like the caring mom she's pretending to be.
Were you...
I don't want to talk about it.
You don't have...
Should I even have to? Look at me down here, and she's up there. I try not to hate her, but I can't...
Why are you here? Why is anyone
Jessalyn,
here?
Poor little Jessie Lamb has... Vanished, they say. Can't have that. Not here. No.
Why?
No! I won't let the workers have her.
Workers?
They won't rest, and they want Jessalyn just like they took No.
Took who?
Don't you worry. You can't have her! You have taken enough!
Hmm.
This house is...
No.
Maybe you should not use it?
Maybe you should not use it?
You
I don't know.
You could be filling the house with fumes.
Sounds like upstairs people.
What do you...
The Wade man of the world of the dead, he understands that.
Do you really...
Her name is Charlotte, and I've seen...
What a...
Boo.
Ugh.
Now my fault she's a stickler for convention.
She says she hates you and she wants you to leave. She sounds like my internal monologue.
Can you tell me more?
If I didn't love her so much...
Why?
Golden child. I wanted to be her when I grew up. But then one day I was older than my older sister. And older still today.
Clara said you had a troubled childhood.
No, I wasn't. Straight to the most evil. At least that's what I believed was happening. Until I became the first Thornton to be admitted to the Millicent P. Krauthammer Sanitarium for Criminal. I'm one of the few girls to actually graduate from that program. I got a little diploma. And just yesterday, the Alumni Association sent me one of them dried macaroni pictures, inviting me to speak.
Where did you live when you're not here?
Wouldn't you like? And wouldn't I like to know?
Why did you?
Why don't you ask your beloved Clara?
I don't like her.
Yes, Lee.
No, not Harper. I love Harper. I would say that I feel much more. Oh, fuck. That's right. I have to do the. She died on January 13th, 1933. Oh! Sick, dude. All right.
Did that.
No.
Get some sleep.
Well. Here we go again.
Still no luck with the search party?
No, and the numbers are...
Don't worry.
It's hard enough.
You have...
I know.
We're here for you.
Thanks.
Great. Okay, this is a good place to... Oh. Oops. I forgot about this part. There she goes. Okay, now is a good place to end this real quick.